What can you say about your bashers?
What, bashers?
Yeah. And, like, what can you say about your bashers and then your supporters who are really fighting for you as well?
I never say anything about my bashers. It's really inevitable. You can be the sweetest peach in the world and someone is going to hate peaches. So I don't mind, it doesn't bother me. And to my fans, thank you for defending us, but yeah, hate makes more hate, so the only way to stop it all is just to spread love.